Now, I'll admit they leave a little something to be desired. You know, they're not super duper duper clean. But the moral of the story is I got to just clean them up some. The soles are holding on fine. Moral of the story is you don't always got to follow the trend, you know, go to the cobbler, dude, whatever, because, you know, this is my first time, mind you. So I saved myself like $100 and I got brand new tread on there. What I did for the tread is I went to Big Five and I bought a pair of $20 hiking boots, Denali's, whatever, and transplanted them on there. You can see the line there. I'm gonna get some acetone and clean that up, and then I'm gonna polish them and I'll be ready to go. Blat out. Says right there, made in Italy. These are the old school ones. I'm gonna post another video later of some that I just won on eBay yesterday. Peace.